Hi, so I thought I would give you a quick sneak preview of the new Crystal Healing Practitioner course that I am creating. This is currently in preview mode, so don't worry, you'll not normally see this. I am in the middle of putting this together as an on-demand, at your own pace learning programme. The live classes will be taking place starting from the 17th of April, and everybody who attends the three live workshops along with the two check-ins will get access to this free of charge as well once it's finished. But for anyone who can't make the live classes or who wants to simply learn in their own time at their own pace and still get their crystal healing practitioner certificate at the end of it, you can do this course. So it will be available really soon. I intend to have it ready by the end of this month. However, as soon as it's ready, I will let you know. But this is behind the scenes. So the Crystal Healing Practitioner course, as you see, it has 25 modules, and in each of the modules there's usually between five or six lessons. Some of them have more, some of them have less, some of them have maybe eight or nine, some of them have three, but on average there's about five lessons per module. In the resources area is the full course manual, which covers everything. It's about 115 pages long, so you can download that and keep it and print it if you want and have it put into a folder so that you can refer to it, or at each stage you can print the pages off this if you wish instead. It's up to you, but the course manual has everything that's in here. So as you navigate through these, if you click on these and view the modules, you'll see, so for example, the Introduction to Crystals module has five lessons: what is a crystal, how crystals form, crystal structures, useful terminology, and then a little assignment for you to do. And if we were to click into that crystal modules, what is a crystal, you'll see that there's usually a short video, not always, but usually a short video of a few minutes just to introduce the subject. And then there's some text for you to consider. Sometimes there will be a particular learning activity for you to do. Sometimes I'll ask you to complete things in your own time. And then, as I say, at the end of the module assignment, you'll quite often be asked to carry out an activity, and there will be questions for you to answer when you answer the questions. This is just in preview mode at the moment, so you'll see that it's just taking its time. It will be much quicker, obviously, whenever we're actually working through it. But when you click on these and when you do your module assignment, what will happen is that it will take you through some questions. And whenever you submit those questions to me, then I will give you your feedback. And at that point, I'll respond in person to you and give you personalised feedback. So it's, yes, it is an on-demand course, but you do also have personal access to me as and when you need it. So hopefully that gets you excited to see what's coming. I have managed to get the first three modules completed today. So I have the rest all penciled out. As you can see, there's a lot to still add in. I'll be working through that. And these are the other products that are also available in this particular area, so feel free in due course, once it's ready, I'll let you know. If you're not already on the mailing list, then get on it, so that you're kept up to date with what's happening. And as I say, the Crystal Healing Practitioner course, the live course, which starts with workshops, the first workshop is on Saturday the 17th of April, and that will take place via Zoom because of the restrictions. I'm hopeful that the May and June workshops will be in person, but again, if you can only attend by Zoom, then that's fine. You can still attend by Zoom and there's no problem. So if you're not in the country where I am, or you need for whatever reason to stay at home during the class, you can do that, okay? And as I say, everybody who attends the live course will be given access to this new area free of charge. And then those who wish to just take up the Crystal Healing Practitioner course, I'll keep you all posted in due course once this is ready. So let me know what you think. It's not live just yet, so you'll not be able to find it, but let me know what you think just after looking at this, and I'll chat to you soon.